I'm an angel slash demon. Man, you know what I'm saying? What makes me a demon is lust. I'm girl crazy. And that's why I couldn't keep my wife. You know what I'm saying? And that's the lust demon lives within me. And but my heart, love big, you know what I'm saying? So I know a lot of demons come to my show as well as angels. You know what I'm saying?
Slang distributed the cane, the reason I'm super soaking in the pain and starting to love it. It's wanting to give me way more of it. They want me to lug it through the mud, and thus the reason with happy people I'm disgusted. I'm talking about those things that make you do bad things, living the evil up in the fast lane, making me want to have a wicked persona, beating the hell up out of people, making me mad, man. Gave me the gun when I ran up in Dillon's in ninth grade with a slight rage. I was ice age. Another reason Tech and Nina won't have any light days. Voted me the king of darkness, voted me to be really heartless. All up in my spirit, they march, they making me start sparking at the targets. Woke up today, I was steaming, cause when I found out, I was not dreaming, because the host that influenced me the most was a goddamn demon.
When I was 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, I knew I was a special one, and had a little more. And then